right. New this morning, fire has just broken out in an apartment in New London that we're following here. This happened on Montauk Avenue around 11:20. Firefighter investigators still investigating that fire this morning, but telling us it started outside the apartment and spread to the kitchen before firefighters were called to put it out. The Red Cross is helping three families now find a place to stay. No one was hurt, thankfully.